The Trump administration is ending Obama-era restrictions that kept surplus military equipment from going to local police departments. Attorney General Jeff Sessions says the restrictions went too far and that they won't put superficial concerns over public safety. The Obama administration enacted the restrictions after public outcry of how the military equipment was used during protests in Ferguson.